Hi guys, welcome back. Same plan as last week. We're going to be doing the FIA Manufacturers Championships for Gran Turismo today. Racing at Laguna Seca, and this time I'm in my racing Megane. Love to hear from you guys again today. I'm going to be attempting to keep some clean races, get a couple of points, keep trying to work that driver rating up. I haven't played it since we played last week, so there's no changes. But let's just jump in and see what happens. I don't think that'll actually do anything. Right, put the softs on. We've got 5 minutes to learn the track. I already know it pretty well. I only live a little way away from the track myself. And it's appeared in many different games, so hopefully it shouldn't take us too long to get a rhythm now. I do seem to find an issue with that exit in this game. I haven't found it with other ones, but it just seems to tighten up on you a little more regularly. So yeah, 5 quick minutes, free practice time. Just get our eye in. Go from there. A little too late on the brakes in the corkscrew. A little slow through there, curve bit me as well. Too early on the power, push me away from the apex. Turn two. Find the exit. Better that time. Whoa! Touch the dirt. That hurt. Feeling bad about this so far. Too much curb again. See how much time we lost. Wide out of turn two the last time. Ah, overcooked turn three. Okay, just going for a little spin. Just not quite seeing the apex, the exits from the corner, sorry. Like I would like. Clumsy through there, but I think pole will be around 131. Better on the exit there. Kind of mid turn helped. Missed the apex. And 131, something like that. Again, we'll try and find a nice clean. Clean bit of track to work with when we get out on qualifying. That sportsmanship rating's still a little on the low side, so we're going to have some bumpers again. Door kick cat out. So we've got to use all type of tires. I like these sort of races. Obviously we're going to qualify on the soft. Feel good. no one behind me. So I can just keep an eye out these front guys. Couple of guys haven't changed tires completely, which would be interesting. I guess they were the rooks that aren't aware that they need to do that. Nice and easy on this outlet. Bit of a pack still ahead of us. Hopefully we don't catch too much slack from them. Already going off. Horse through there, but faster than finding the wall like we have been doing. Clump of people right now. Slightly put me off through there. These guys having a good old Barney coming down to the start finish line, trying to tuck in. Let's pole for now. Pretty much what I expected on. Timings. Some people, no. That's annoying. Kind of third now, but as long as I'm in the front half of this group. I'm gonna have to time for at least one more lap. Tyres are still in pretty good shape. Oh, that was the ending lap. Okay. Fourth. I guess fourth or fifth. Probably fourth. Not the quickest lap we could have put on the board, but safe. I think the same plan as last week. We want nothing to do with that first corner issue. So I'm going to dive nice and tight to the inside. Just sit. Hopefully can get around pretty clean and then get on with the race. We'll just go soft, medium, hard. Seven, four, five, six. Okay, 4, 5, 6 on the tires. The long-winded intro. Just see the Audis and the manufacturers. And I suppose you get the R8s if that's what they were after. So long. The rolling start should help keep a bit of a gap. And I'm high enough up that I won't get stuck on the last corner. It's going to affect everyone from about 7th or 8th. Maybe a bit further than that. We had a bit of a tighter gap than we did. Third places. Taking a look. Oh, he's running wide. He's going to get loose. Both of them are getting loose. Pick my way through. Leader's already broken away. Oh. Mayhem happening behind. Third place has already decided to try switching tyres. We'll see how that strategy pays out from down the line. To make some fuel up in a bit. This guy at first just rocketed away. Seven seconds he's already got on me. He's obviously been much more comfortable than I am to push it. I'm just meandering a little bit. Four, geez. Wonder if it's a higher ranked player just on a burner account or something. He's way too fast right now. Middle sector is where I'm kind of losing out. Relatively large chunk of change. Manage pit next lap. Even though tyres look good, I've got to use all of them up. One 30 last lap. It's not bad. I haven't really changed my grid spot too much. Off the softs onto the mediums. Won't take the fuel yet. That took a while. A lot longer than I was expecting. Skip on two wheels. Take half a second. Oh, the leader's pinged off. Suddenly became a tight race. Oh no, he didn't ping off, he just pitted. No, I must have pinged off for a split second because I shifted up to third. Weird. Feeling comfortably faster than the rest of the guys out on track, especially because a lot of them needed to take another pit stop. Why the pit stops? Is that something they've changed in the game, or is that just on this track? It's got a super elongated pit. And it was getting silly. You were able to get a brand new set of tires in about four seconds, start to finish. So. Start getting my head down as well. I might get one of those a bit too much on the corkscrew. I'm not trying to push it particularly got a 6 second gap over third. I think it's just not really a concern of mine right now. Still lapping in the 30s. Was coming off a penalty as well, which is not bad. I'm spooling it into the corner and then trying to get the exit speed. Time for a hard stop. I'm going to have to put some fuel in as well and make sure we finish. Do a little bit extra. Come out behind this guy who's causing me issues in quali, fifth. really want to get in a fight with this guy. Must be a bat marker ahead. Yep. What the need is through there. Next, it's pretty good. Almost caught a tank slapper there. That gonna earn me half a second? No, because I was a bit sluggish in there. Push too much. I think this guy owes me a pit stop. The leader's still in the pits. Just come out now. Oh, it's because he would have come out at the bottom there. Yeah, I see. Anything, I don't think this guy's going to make more fuel. We might actually. Hard tires are giving me some issues. Probably could have waited another lap or so before putting these on. Can't quite get the exits that I was getting earlier. Whoa. I am really struggling with these tires. Head down. It's about 9 seconds on two laps from my medium pace. Wasn't paying attention, missed the breaking point. This guy thinks that 20 seconds is better than the pit. And at this rate, I don't disagree with him. Really struggling. 2 laps to go. He's in the hand of foot timing. In the mediums felt fine. Still putting in pretty much PB lap times. His hands have dropped off the face of the earth. Why that guy only did 1 lap on him at the start. He's coming. I don't know, he's gonna make me. I don't think second place is gonna do enough to get me either. The guy behind me took a penalty. Oh, they're all taking them. Man who put it on second or third fell away. Traveller 45, I think, was the other one who was out there. Second place, we'll take that. Obviously, still not. Huge points haul for us because our rating's still so low, but Right. Let's see if we can throw ourselves in a quick day race. Ooh. Noodle sleeve. Quick little daily race. Don't think I've got enough time to put in a qualifying that though. It's been tricky. No, it's still 9. Kind of close, come on. Oh, it's got road cars that have horrific understeer. Road car, hard tires. Ran the Nurburgring. Not exactly giving me stuff to work with here, are they? Just wants to understeer everywhere. Especially when you get out of a race car into one. Again, I was just using, I could pretty much go flat along there. Not in this. Through here is normally a bravery corner as well. No. Lost it on the rise. Downhill through the fast wiggly bit. It's okay. And then get ready to brake as we go uphill. Brakes! I need some brakes! This could go hilariously badly. Come on. Look like I'm stringing it together for maybe 2 corners, and then the understeer kicks in again. and then that's brakes. Brake, damn you. I'm almost getting brightened up a little bit on the exits. And this corner always catches me out because it falls away at the end. And I didn't think it was going to catch me out that time, but it did. 5 seconds? Really, I've hit the barrier a rather large amount. Even through here, you put the front end and then the rear decides if it wants to follow you half a second later. And driving it on the nose. Up towards the carousel, either go fabulously or absolutely horrifically. Get in there, you bastard. It doesn't even want to stay on it. Anyway, you can do this race if you wait until the last one just starts and then it gives you some qualifying time. Because I think we'll be very lucky to get around with the 2 minutes left. I think I'm going to run out somewhere on the straight. Brake on the crest of the hill. If any of you have done the career mode in the track mastering, you know this one is a pain in the ass to get all the golds on because you've got to set an absolutely perfect lap time. Even if I do qualify last, I'm feeling better about using this car. Right, into the mini carousel. It just didn't like me. I've got 30 seconds plus the lobby wait time. And I think for this, it's just getting something on the board will push you at least halfway up the grid. I'll take that power in. Are we? Somewhere? Alright, we're in a bonus time now. Ah, knew it. I don't think that tells us anything. I think this is a case of suck it and see. So I've got to use the hearts. I think that guy is thinking the exact same as me. Yeah, that's how I meant to take it. Just want to finish my race. Try not to hit anyone. Probably going to hit some walls, but try not to get a penalty. Rolling start. But they're going to wait all the way to the start finish? That's miles away. Odd. Yeah, someone was going to have to do it. All the horrificness has begun. So it's that guy's just... This is horrific. Doesn't help when you get a load of glitchy players. Covers the inside. Like, that's not a move. Just going to stay here, wait for the big one. Stay out of the way of that Brazilian. Well, that Mexican dude's not helping the case either. Okay, I'll take the half second right now. Brilliant. Two of your brake checked. Now just a case of just hang on the track. Pick people off as they've fought off. Where I started, I think. What we got? We've got a nice little clump ahead of us. 876, 532. Just around. Yeah, no. It'd be a nice one if I can get up there. Slowly reeling them in. Off the gravel. That corner always cuts me out. Part of the problem is entrances or exits are usually blind. Six on very deep. Don't ghost out. There we go. Keep the power and brake at the marshal station. He seems to have a 3 second penalty. this second carousel. Spat me out hard earlier, so I was a bit kind to it. No. Oh, what? A 5-second penalty for rubbing it. That's a joke. Gonna lose 7th, but 8th should be good. I got 6th. To that. Was it too bad? Right, guys. Well, great driving with you today. I'll be back on Friday on YouTube. Might play some Animal Crossing, might play some Formula One. I haven't quite decided yet. Anyway, between now and then, take care, and I'll see you next time.